Okay, we actually let it in. Except for Rick, he's not here. Spectator, Rickarus. Okay, now he's here, but he's got... good lord, almost 300 ping. You know, I'm surprised this campaign doesn't have California compliant guns.
Healing, cover me. Reloading. Reloading. There's a witch around here.
Flashlights out.
Weapons here.
No, I'm opening the doors so you can enjoy it better. Yes, the elusive bread fox. Oh god, so it's just an eager old piece of bread. Or loaf of bread, whatever. Just give it some programmer socks and it'll be perfectly complete. Okay, I didn't know what they were called before, but now that I know what they're called, of course I'm gonna call them what they're called. Yes. Busters. Nutaba. Everybody hold up. Nutta butter in the house. Nutta butter do.
Come on, man, it's Francis. I'm gonna tear that bell down and shove it up your ass,
Francis.
Weapons over here.
Oh,
Charger! Charger!
Reloaded!
Reloading.
Grenade!
Reloading!
Smoker!
Yeah, thanks. You hurt me more. By damn near killing him with a grenade.
Better grab everything I can.
Come on. Man, I love shoving a jockey, and it doesn't fucking shove him.
Jockey!
God damn. He took like 5 fucking shotgun shells. I shot him twice, shoved him, didn't fucking shove him, took a grenade launcher, and then shot him like 4 fucking times. It's like the spy in Team Fortress 2.
We're near a safe spot.
I'm gonna tear that bell down and shove it up your ass. Would have been better if there were more tanks. You just see a line of witches.
Yeah, this is bullshit. Their cheeseburgers are only about $10. Yeah, right. Gonna be like $25.
They'd be like $35.